This morning, the quest for a new vehicle for a Harrisburg Community Center and the unusual way they're doing it. The neighborhood center of the United Methodist Church needs a new van, so a dedicated volunteer is once again heading up the effort. It's taken several years and hours of sorting and counting, but they're now in the home stretch.
John Landis doesn't have a big work area.
Limited space. I have to share this with my wife.
But he's going after a big goal.
One, two, three, four, five, six.
One label at a time.
Every one is counted right here, put in the bag, and shipped.
In his laundry, Landis is counting out Campbell's soup labels, 500 in each bag, sometimes sent out 20,000 at a time.
It's important to do it right.
And it's important because of why he's doing this.
Not too many labels here today.
Landis is a volunteer at the Neighborhood Center in Harrisburg, where the boxes sit for people to drop off Campbell's labels. And the bulletin board details the progress.
Our goal is 1,000,000.
That's right. Landis is working to collect 1,600,000 labels for the biggest prize in the Campbell's Labels for Education catalog, a 7-passenger van.
We don't currently have a small vehicle in order to transport small groups like our Young Mothers Together program.
Labels come in from all over.
Oh, yeah. It's amazing. We have people that used to work at the center. They've moved to California, moved to New Jersey. They send in labels. We get labels from every place.
And they're getting close. Only 49,000 to go.
And, boy, that's on the home stretch. That's on the home stretch.
It is hard to imagine just how many 1.6 million cans of soup is, but at 11 ounces each, that's over 1,000,000 pounds. And if you were to stand them side by side, they'd stretch more than 60 miles, or the distance from Lancaster to King of Prussia.
And as you can imagine, all this takes a lot of patience and a lot of time.
Mr. Landis is an amazing person. He's been doing this longer than I can remember. I just can't believe the time and effort he puts into this project.
But for the guy they call the Campbell's man, it's all worth it.
It's been rewarding. I mean, I got no complaints.
Now, Landis has gathered up enough labels to get a vehicle twice before, can you believe? He estimates he's counted up 5 million labels over the past 25 years. In fact, he was honored with a Jefferson Award for his work 9 years ago. Now, if you'd like to donate some labels to the center, again, they need about 49,000 more. We have the address at WGAL.com.